Good morning, children. This is 5th standard English class. Today also we are going to do block number 9 revision, children. This is just for practice. Our block number 9 is regarding possessive nouns. Possessive words, possessive nouns or pronouns, right? This is just a practice session, children. I have given you a paragraph. See here, read the paragraph and underline all the possessive words. You are going to read this paragraph and what you are going to do? You are going to underline the possessive words in this paragraph. Okay. I am going to read the paragraph. Just have a look. The school's annual day was nearing. Kavita and Nitin were going to anchor the show. They had to write their own dialogues. However, Nitin was very lazy. And so Kavita wrote the dialogues for both of them. But on the day of the show, Kavita fell ill and could not anchor. It was Nitin who had to stand alone on the stage and face the audience. After a week, the principal decided to give a trophy for the anchoring. Kavita felt that the trophy should have been hers. She had spent 3 days writing the funny and witty dialogues all by herself. The trophy should be mine, she shouted. Nitin started to cry because he felt that the trophy was his. He had to remember all the dialogues and face the audience alone. See here, in this paragraph, you are going to underline possessive words. What are possessive words? Possessive words show the ownership quality, right? For example, my pen, my book, his, her, their, our, his, her, its. All these are called possessive pronouns. Yes, do you remember we have done this revision? Now in the first paragraph, is there any possessive word to underline? There. In the second line, if you see, there. This is the possessive pronoun over here, right? Like that you are going to read the paragraph and underline the possessive words in the paragraph. Now, related to this paragraph, I have given you 2 questions. What is the conflict in the paragraph? Conflict means what? Argument or fighting. What was the problem in this paragraph? That Kavita wrote all the dialogues and Nitin had to face the audience alone. Both were fighting for the trophy. That was the conflict, right? So you are going to write that in your own words. See, next question. Who do you think should get the trophy? Why? Now you are going to write your own answer. After reading the paragraph, do you think the trophy should go to Kavita or Nitin? Why? I want you to note down this paragraph in your class workbook. And do the given work. Okay, children. So by this, our block 9 revision will be done. Thank you. Meet you in the next session.